answer. We have our score over there that you can take and read, and we're trying to interpret it, but it's not very easy, so we need your help, your suggestions, and your participation in order to do that. I have to inform you that we're being filmed, and this film is live stream online right now, and it's going to be archived and projected tomorrow on this screen. We have to ask you to stay for the whole hour of the concert. If you want to live in the middle of it, you have to use only this door. This door is closed right now. And you will be asked to give some feedback in order for us to learn and improve by your comments. Also, because of the acoustics of the room, we have to speak one by one. Have a problem with being filmed, and you can commit to stay for the whole hour. And we can all stand up and start moving a little bit inside the room.
So the concert is happening simultaneously also in Athens. Tomorrow it will be the last day that it will happen in Athens. So today is, not the last, but almost the last opportunity to connect with them. We've been trying to connect with them in many different ways. It's been very difficult. It's not easy. And for today we have a very special suggestion.
It's very simple.
We can call it thinking out loud blues. And the idea is that somebody, whoever, can come in the computer, say something, perhaps with a bit of melody, whatever they have in their heads, thinking out loud. And then the idea is that everybody, both in Athens and here, repeat it. And that would be the way for us. And we have to be careful that, we wait for them, or when the person comes here, the connection is not great. So the person who comes is to come here. Stop. Say it aloud. Hopefully we all hear it here. And we all repeat it. Athens?
Yeah. It's a beautiful sunny day in heaven.
It's a beautiful sunny day in Athens.
Is technology enough to feel connected?
Is technology enough to feel connected?
Do you mind to give us some feedback? Do you mind to give us some feedback?
Do you mind saying it in the computer?
No. It's a voice, it's too loud. but it is not exactly Oxford English. That's
why does it sound like an answer?
Why does it sound?
As a soloist, I mean, this takes really some, maybe too much courage for all of us. So I'm chewing kind of on the social construct for you.
I think it's not a matter of social construction.
Can you see us, Gaza?
Can you see us, Gaza?
But you are not moving.
You are not moving.
There seems to be light above your head in the castle.
Seems to be light in the castle.
talking.
I'm so lonely, no, 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 lonely, no, 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 lonely.
I'm so lonely, 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 lonely.
We can go on forever.
We can go on forever.
Athens? Where are you in Athens?
Thank you. Ich will mich bewegen. Wer macht mit?
Thank you.
Boxing with Unto Instruments. It's the title of the book. And we were saying it's a concert with Unto Instruments. The question is, the instruments, we are the instruments, right? Are we to or unto? That was the thought.
Keys Lounge Brawl, for example, I think they studied this, they started the study on it. Mm-hmm. Keys Lounge Brawl, at all, yeah, some more, yeah, in the 70s. But the frozen screen was not part of the. It just happened that it wasn't planned. From another day. Then I realized they actually interact with us, they're really real. Then I felt like, oh my god, they're real. They're like at the same time trying to communicate with us on another space, and I've never met them before. Didn't even know I'm gonna talk to them. So it was really fun. But then they also froze, and now this picture is gonna be in my head, like, you know.
Was kind of interesting. just like for 1 hour. They choose to be there like, I don't know, a few weeks or something, or we have like 1 hour.
Maybe we don't make it out of here.
Yeah, maybe they don't break or say whatever.
So how will you start the performance after Athens is over? From Monday on, or is it not continuing?
Monday is no performance on Mondays, so on Tuesday. I guess in the same way that you started in Athens, just everywhere clear. Yeah. But one has dropped on the way, so it's going to be three at the beginning. So one, Eleni, will come from Athens on Monday, and on Tuesday will start.
Okay, but there will be no Skype.
There's no Skype.
Start. It will not start with Skype.
No Skype.
So one will not have this introduction that we had now with this kind of the trigger of Athens here.
It will be just
here.
Just gossip.
And the whole conversation or whatever happens here, it can be reviewed, or is it just live and then it's gone, like Snapchat, for example, or they have the picture?
No, it goes on YouTube.
It goes on YouTube?
Yeah, on archive.org.
Okay. Cool.
And everybody's welcome to download, edit, no copyright on this material. Absolutely what you want.
Okay.
So it's interesting that you also noticed that, and we have noticed it before, sometimes that we have tried it, that when we start with the interaction with Athens, people tend to want to communicate with them. And then after we started, there is a big gap, like there is a problem with the communication and how to continue with it. So, I don't know, I am thinking that we must have a goal in order to try to communicate it and to connect with each other. Because I think it's general. Every time that we impose a common goal in order for us to want to start to communicate, we do it, but when we don't know exactly what to say and how to say this. So today there was not so much out loud thinking, except from now, and even when you introduced some intellectual aspect in the whole context, there were people that did it loose. So we tried not to communicate in this way, but still I found interesting that propositions, even in the movement, like you started it, I think, or in the sound, and so there were suggestions, but in order to help us interpret the score, as we asked you in the beginning, but not in an intellectual way. So not so much out loud thinking, but abstract thinking, maybe.
I think it takes a while till the ice breaks. Like, now I kind of feel like I know these people a little bit. I kind of feel like used to them. Like,
it takes time.
Yeah, it takes time. First, there are like 50 people or so many new faces, and then you have to sort them, and now suddenly you start like, okay, these are these guys. I will remember these and whatever, you know. Like, it takes a certain time just to get your social cues and your categorization done and your stereotyping, whatever, everything you need to order your environment into certain fields, and then you start, okay, cool, I feel comfortable. Yeah? Like, before I'm like, oh, maybe what do they think of me? What will happen? Yeah, will we ever talk? I think we're creating now a relationship somehow. Like, we get to know each other, we talk to each other, we look into each other's eyes.
What is the interpretation of the scar?
I don't know if I would say scar. It's just like, now I see you outside, I will greet you and laugh, you know, hey, hey. This means something, you know. I've seen like thousands of people today.
I saw your dancing.
No, I've seen like thousands of people today, you know. Who will you recognize? So Now I have a kind of a relation. I was one hour with you in a white room, which is very specific, because when in your lifetime will you be 1 hour without eating, drinking, telephoning, going to the bathroom, in an empty room, not doing anything?
Forces people to act, this the connection, seeing people from the other side, supposing here people in real life when they are doing something, it forces also us to follow.
Most of the times when we try something in the same room and this is demanding as saying something in front of everyone, it's more difficult for the people to cooperate. But this works as a forcing machine. I cannot understand it. How this works? Because it's working. And then we had some imitation. We were imitating each other until we.
Or cooperating.
Cooperating.
Yeah.
I think now we're trying to cooperate, trying to analyze this. Not very definable experience, but I don't know if this is when we dance and we make musical together. I think that we imitate. At least I am imitating others, so I'm clear as that. Like, I'm doing that. I'm looking at others and try to do the same. And this already feels better somehow if you do the same.
Yeah, we're 21 people. It's also funny how the social filtering works, like 40 right now, you know. And the rest just have the will to stay in your work.
Yeah, it's interesting when something doesn't work very well at the beginning, at least like a struggle. And some people are going through this struggle. When you are able to break it through, then, yeah, I guess there's like some kind of complicity with other people. It's like, okay, we were struggling at that moment with the Skype, it was very, very slow, difficult, but once you find a different way to interact, which becomes easier, there you form like a complicity, and then you can break together the social conventions. And the imitating really helps to break social conventions, because then it's not up to you to get exposed. It's a very easy, simple way to you depersonalize yourself through the movement, and it becomes very easy to follow and do something that you wouldn't do otherwise. And then because already strange things are happening, you can also contribute, it's easier to contribute. So through repetition you get away a bit of self-consciousness, and that allows for things to go on. But then we got stuck into these patterns. It was interesting.
What kind of patterns?
Well, the clapping, like crescendo from crescendo, like any improv concert. Yeah, improv concerts, a friend calls it banana sing.